To edit existing transactions and assign them to family living, go down to equity and then drawing, and then click on the balance to see the transactions, and then click on an appropriate transaction, followed by the edit button. Go to type and change it from other to family living. Add a family living category, in this case groceries. We'll update the description. We'll update the amount. Click save and close. And now this transaction is updated appropriately.